gonna be playing some Dragon Ball. Let's find an online battle and just kill somebody. Alright. Leo Fernandez. Alright. Zero matches. Alright. Aha. Whoa! Come at me. Aha. My little baby Kamehameha. Ah, man. This dude's wrecking me already. I got two little kids on the team. Little kid beater. Ah, what the fuck? Ah, no. Of course, he destroyed me already. This dude still got me. Come on, come on. Ooh, yeah. Ah, can you handle the blue though? Hell yeah. Not handle the blue. Oh man, I'm so slow. Yeah. Oh, sparking. Back in the corner! Yeah! Oh! What is this dude taunting me? Take my barrage of glass and punches. Take my bubble! Oh yeah! Fell for the bubbles. Aha! Waiting on another game to play, open some capsules. Still Halloween. Mighty Warrior! Mighty Warriors. It's the same guy. His two wins are both from me. This dude ain't giving me a break. I ain't gonna beat this man with Goku GT, that's for sure. Goku Blue doesn't usually go off. Hell yeah. He probably let me have that one. Ooh. This man have no tugs with Lupita. Haha. Ah, you fell right into it. Yes! Oh, Gogeta is such a fun character to play on this thing. Like, let's be real. Honestly, in my opinion, he's pretty easy too. Characters like Master Roshi and Goku Blue on the other hand. Yep, that's it. This man destroyed me. Cleaved an entire planet as well. Come on, rematch. Yeah. Damn, this dude's so good with Gogeta. Super Saiyan 4. Still got the counter. Damn. Just throwing me around. I've never seen that. Alright. I wish I got a medal. At least he ranked up.
Got wrecked in Dragon Ball twice.